far ahead in terms of...
Oh, hang on. Engagement on mid. There's going to be a fissure. DDC hit with the toss. One more auto attack will do it. They'll get one more. And first blood drawn by Na'Vi US. Fog trying to block. I
think that Na'Vi at all anticipates this.
Up, there we go. They're just going to go for it. A big anchor smash. There's going to be a beautiful fissure followed by the toss. And now Rabbit having more strength once again. Three down the side of Na'Vi though. And Korok with everything on cooldown just doesn't have the punching power.
Yeah, and that blink deck on DD, as I was saying, with the Shadow Shaman.
Puts his face here, hits him with the Viper Strike. Yep, there's going to be a fissure to follow it up. Going to prompt another big TP, but Yao able to get off the Rabbit. Snaking, committing quite a bit to this. There's an Echo Stomp, but it's mistimed. Actually didn't do it, but big Echo Slam has fogged! Followed up with by Brax, enough to force LGD on the run. Korok back up and swinging hard and swinging heavy as the Tier 2 now drops on the back of a 4-for-0 wipe.
That's too bad.
Oh, they decided to in the last second. There's going to be the Ravage.
What happened?
Yeah, maybe miscommunication. Korok just going to BKB and peace out. Inkins and with an F-Blade up, there's no way a Viper would be hitting that hard. But that Astral Spear just makes such a difference. There's a toss back of Yao, and he's going to be brought down. And now Lin caught from behind as well. The Astral Spirit's right there. He is melting to nothing but right clicks. And it just seems like LGD is really has no idea how to appropriately deal with what is coming out of Na'Vi. They're not kiting it well at all. They seem to be always out of position, at least someone.
And they look at that kind of damage though. At this point in time, it's way too late to do anything. They had so many BKBs of all of them.
Toss is snaking to try to get him back to safety. Now the BKB's up from Korok. He's just going to work. Lost a little bit of damage, but still hitting for more than 220. And the rest of his team hanging back for the moment. And yeah, Rabbit came in and he just ends up dying again. The Earth Splitter caught him. And yeah, like Rabbit has just really not had a good game at all. The toss of snaking. Gonna secure one more kill on the DD. Now Lin is next on the list. Chain Frost was loose in the midst of all of them, but it doesn't matter as they're gonna get one more. Make it two.
Oh my God.
DD just evaporated 100-0 in a matter of a tenth of a second.
And did you call DD actually bought back, blinked in right next to the Tiny and got hit by Craggy exterior and
instantly
died again.
Brutal. And the woes of LGD continue.
0-4 now in the group stages.
That is such a hole, man.
On the group stage in the playoffs. And then, of course, Na'Vi US, 3-0.
Yep, 3-0.
Impressive play.
Oh, yeah. They just continue to do... To really live up to what we were talking about. They drafted so very directly. They took very little time to talk or think about much of any of it.